Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy. Across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome, and within each I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life.
Test. Only the two of us. Door needs to be double jammed.
The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity. You will not need this sigil to open the gate to my temple, but it may serve you in times to come.
Okay, now we have three sigils left. Thank you. talk to?
Well done, child. Only one more sigil is needed. Collect all sigils at once. You are free to return to this place whenever you choose. This trait will serve you well in times to come. Step into the light, child. You walk now upon the stones of my temple, whence many gates lead. And know that I have other temples for my garden.
One more to go. world down, 7 to go. 6 to go.
Let this be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them. But the great tower, there you may not go. For in the day that you do, you shall surely die.
When I was a little girl, one of our teachers, Mrs. Higgins, told us to make a time capsule. Write letters to the future so one day we could remember what it was like to be children. I thought it was stupid, so I didn't do it, which I really regret. So, I guess I'm gonna make one now. Bury it in the archive instead of under a tree. I don't know if anybody will ever find it, but somehow it seems important to keep talking, to keep thinking, for as long as I can.
Good. You are learning, as is your purpose. But your choices must be your own. Therefore, I will not guide you, unless it is necessary.
Thank you.
Guardians of this land may harm you, but do not resent them, for they are my servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened. There is much that you may learn in the halls of my temples. These worlds, and we within them, are made of words. Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. Your actions give life to the story, and the story gives meaning to your life. Behold, I am Elohim, and I speak unto the darkness, be gone. Excess data cleared.
The answer that came to me again and again was play. Every human society in recorded history has games. We don't just solve problems out of necessity. We do it for fun. Even as adults. Leave a human being alone with a knotted rope, and they will unravel it. Leave a human being alone with blocks, and they will build something. Games are part of what makes us human. We see the world as a mystery, a puzzle, because we've always been a species of problem solvers.
This one will reach. This one. That's all we need to use. So we can get from here to here. We'll be using that later.
Thank you.
that's it for this world. Is it? Yeah.
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper-aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain, ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, it helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
Long ago, I shaped these lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus, all things have meaning where before was only chaos. Know that and have faith.
Thank you. Thank you.
When I was in 9th grade, my parents took me to Pompeii. At first, I was amazed by the feeling of walking through an ancient city. But then I suddenly got scared. I realized that I was walking through a real place where real people had lived, people like myself, with mothers and fathers and lives and hopes and dreams. And now it was all gone forever. I ran to my father, crying, and told him about this. And he said, I remember so clearly. He said, yes, but we are here. So long as there are people in the streets, the past isn't really gone.
Rejoice, child, for you have fulfilled all your tasks in this land. You have conquered all its guardians and solved all its mysteries. Thus you are appointed its master, and you may do with it as you will. Proven yourself worthy, child, and this gate shall be forever open to you. Seek now the other worlds I have given you, that you may attain even greater mastery and bring glory to your kind. But remember, you must not ascend the Great Tower, for it shall bring death and the end of your generations. A new land stands before you, my child. And know that this is a land of death, but also great beauty. As you walk amongst these tombs, consider all those who came before you, and how they served the greater purpose of which you are also part.
Thank you.